Nakaano na ako? Pwede akong lumipat, mag-telephone din din.
So let us do the celebration in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord. Glorify you. Thank you. Lord God, Heavenly King, Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father, you take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. You take away the sins of the world. Receive our prayer. You are seated at the right hand of the Father. Have mercy on us. For you alone are the Holy One. You alone are the Lord. You alone are the Most High, Jesus Christ, with the Holy Spirit and the glory of God the Father. Amen.
A reading from the book of the prophet Jonah. The word of the Lord came to Jonah, saying, and announce to it the message that I will tell you. According to the Lord's bidding, now Nineveh was an enormously large city. It took 3 days to go through it. Jonah began his journey through the city and had gone a single day's walk, announcing, 40 days more and Nineveh shall be destroyed. When the people of Nineveh believed God, they proclaimed a fast, and all of them, great and small, put on moth skin. When God saw by their actions turned from their evil way, he repented of the evil that he had threatened to do to them. He did not carry it out. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Responsorial Psalm. The response is, teach me your ways, O Lord. Please repeat. Teach me your ways, O Lord. Your ways, O Lord, make known to me. Teach me your paths. Guide me to the truth and teach me. For you are God, my Savior. Response, teach me your ways, O Lord. Remember that your compassion, O Lord, and your love are from of old. In your kindness, remember me. Because of your goodness, O Lord. Response, teach me your ways, O Lord. Good and upright is the Lord. Thus he shows sinners the way. He guides the humble to justice and teaches the humble his way. Response, teach me your ways, O Lord.
Life is easy to tell.
Second reading, a reading from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. I tell you, brothers and sisters, the time is running out. From now on, let those having wives act not having them. Those weeping as not weeping. Those rejoicing as not rejoicing. Those buying as not owning. Those using the world as not using it fully. For the world in its present form is passing away. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The Bluetooth device is connecting us successfully.
Yes,
hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah,
the Bluetooth device is connected successfully.
The Lord is with you and with your spirit. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. After John had been arrested, Jesus came to Galilee proclaiming the gospel of God. This is the time of fulfillment. The kingdom of God is at hand. Repent and believe in the gospel. As he passed by the Sea of Galilee, he saw Simon and his brother Andrew casting their nets into the sea. They were fishermen. Jesus said to them, "Come after me, and I will make you fishers of men." Then they abandoned their nets and followed him. He walked along a little farther and saw James, the son of Zebedee, and his brother John. They too were in a boat mending their nets. Then he called them. So they left their father Zebedee in the boat, along with the hired men, and followed Jesus. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
So let us reflect now a little on the gospel we just heard. You will notice the color that is now used at Mass is green, because we are now in the season called ordinary time. And what is ordinary for us? Life. And what is ordinary about life? The growth. How do you maintain life? How do you sustain life? How do you stay alive? Yan ang tanong. And so, Jesus tells us, and this is what Jesus said in the beginning as he went around talking to people. He told them, this is the time of fulfillment. God will now be fulfilling the promises he made long ago to our lolos and to our lolas. Now, the kingdom of God, that is the fulfillment. With God now reigning, God now being recognized and obeyed in the reign of God. Therefore, there will be the happiness promised, the peace among us, the things we've been looking forward to. This is now the time, Jesus said. And the question, how therefore, what must I do? Di ba no? Pag sinabi, gusto ninyo lumaki na lahat? Gusto ninyo na maging malusog? Ano ang dapat ko pong gawin para ako ay maging healthy, maging malusog, at nang I will grow big, big boy? Di ba na? And Jesus said two words. The first word, it was translated kanina, repent. That is not very sakto. What Jesus meant, you must change. You must renew yourselves. Repent is only part of it. Magbagong buhay kayo. Yung dati ninyong buhay. Okay, gusto ninyo maging malusog. Paano ka magiging malusog kung ang kinakain mo ay puro red meat? Paano ka magiging malusog kung ang palagi mong kinakain ay chocolate at saka yung mga sweets? Hindi ba, no? Ngayon, kung gusto mo maging malusog, kinakailangan magbago ka. Ah, hindi lamang meat, mahalaga yung fish. At lalo tigit. Hindi ba? Yan yung kailangan. Vegetables. Ayun. Yun ang kailangan. Kaya kung dati ayaw mong kumain ng vegetables, you must now change. You must now learn to eat vegetables na marami palang masarap na vegetables. Ayun. So change. If someone is always quarreling with others, so how can you be now friends of everyone, then you must stop quarreling with everybody. Yun ang pagbabago, hindi ba? You must change. Magbago. Yung Tagalog niyan ay magbago kayo ng kalooban, magbago ng puso, magbago ng buhay. Yun yun. At ang tanong ay, how? Paano ko yung gagawin? How will I know what to do better? And Jesus said, believe in the gospel. Yung kanyang teaching, yung kanyang sinasabi sa mga tao, gusto niya, maniwala kayo sa akin. Kapag naniwala ka, susunod ka. Kapag naniwala ka, sasama ka. Ayun, narinig ba ninyo kanina yung binasa ko? Matapos sabihin ni Jesus, maniwala kayo. Ano yung kinuwento ni San Marcos? Ang ikinwento niya, naglalakad si Jesus sa tabi ng dagat sa beach. Kailan kayo huli nagpunta sa beach? Di ba na? Si Jesus ay walking along the beach, may nakita siya roon, magkapatid. Sino magkapatid? Si Peter at si Andrew. And Jesus said, you know what, mga pare ko, sumama kayo sa akin. Kayo ay mga manging isda. Ano hinuhuli ng manging isda? Isda. Sabi ngayon ni Jesus, pag sumama kayo sa akin, hindi ninyo huhulihin, hindi kayo pulis. Pero yung mga tao, tutulungan ninyo, ililigtas ninyo. I'll make you fishers of men. Wow! Peter believed, Andrew believed, and they followed Jesus. Then Jesus went walking down the beach and he saw another pair of brothers. Sino yun? Si James. Nako, eto na. James Jr. Ikaw ay kasama sa kwento kanina. At saka naroon din yung kapatid ni James. Ano yung kapatid ni James? Si John. Pareho silang JJ. Di ba na? James John. And Jesus said, come, kayo rin. Sumama kayo. We will form the team Jesus. We will work together. We will help people. We will save them so that the devil will not be able to get them. Iyon ang ibig sabihin. So, ito na ngayon. Sinabi natin, hindi pwede na you remain the same. There must be a change. Palagi ninyo maririnig wherever, whether it is in individual private relationship or whether it is in public behavior, in our interaction with other people, to improve, we must change. We must turn our back on what is not good and then face up to what is proper, what is just, what is fair, what is honest, what is good to everyone. Yun yun. Kaya yun ang ibig sabihin. Bakit ba? Ito na niyo, pati yung aking face mask, pinili ko, green. At nang alam niyo, ordinary time. Ibig sabihin niyan, buhay. How can I make improvement in my life? How can I grow? How can I mature? Yun. Kaya, eto na. Today, we celebrate a birthday. Tinatawag ka ba nilang lola? Kung ako'y lolo pare. Pero kayo, lola na, ano yung sabihin nun? Matanda na. Hindi ba na? 75, bata pa yun actually. Hindi pa ganoon. Pero, alam mo ba ang sabi sa Bible? Pag ikaw ay tumuntong na ng mga 70 plus at papuntang 80, you must be special sapagkat maraming tao hindi nakararating doon. At ako'y older ako. Paligin nyo, anong age ko? Mia, yeah. You guess. I'm older. I am, of course, older. I am already next month 79 ako. Wow. And but I will not celebrate it. So hindi ko kayo imbitahin. Pero given you napansin that if you take care of your life, then you can grow old and be healthy and be strong and be able to do many things in your world. Kaya yun ang ating pagdarasal, no? For your lola, you pray that her life will still be nourished with so much love, so much care, na hindi magkasakit kayo lahat. Mag-ingat kayo, bawal magkasakit. Di ba, no? Then, you must exercise. Kamukha ng ginagawa ng daddy mo, James. Palagi yung nakikita na nakamutol sila ni mami mo, nagpupunta ng tanay, at palaging nag-exercise. Di ba, no? Very good. At yung diet, ayun. Yun ang kailangan. So that you will grow old and always thank God. Lord, salamat po. Binigyan mo kami, yung lola namin, healthy pa. At alam niyo, yung lola ninyo, patuloy yan na gumagawa ng friendship pag tumutulong sa iba. Hindi ninyo alam. Alam ba niyo huling ginawa ng lola ninyo? Tinulungan ako magpadala ng gamot sa matatandang pari sa iba't ibang lalawigan probinsya. Hindi ko alam kung sino yung kanyang sinulisit ng mga kaibigan. Chit, sino ba yung kasama mo na sinulisit niya? Merong ibinigay at yun ang ibinili ko ng pinadala ko naman. Lahat ng paring matanda, pinadadalang ko ng mga packages at nang hindi sila masyadong nalulungkot ngayong pandemic. That's beautiful. They join her birthday celebration in gratitude to the Lord for goodness, for kindness, for compassion. Yun yun. Okay? So, itong ating misa, to be able to pray together and worship God together across the ocean. Alam ba ninyo yung feeling ko kanina, si Baby Dean, yung anak ba ni Baby Dean yung bumasa kanina, binata na Panginoon ko. Si Logan, no? Si Logan ba yun? Yes, they are. That is exactly the same feeling. Yung klasiko sa Ateneo, international, 70 ang nasa klasiko, simultaneous, may estudyante ko sa Mexico, Vietnam, China, all around the world. One thing I told the Jesuit student of mine, a priest, Father Mate, speak louder because nag-i-interact kami sa Zoom. Sabi niya, Monsignor, if I speak louder, it's now 2 o'clock in the morning here in Zagreb. I will wake up the whole Jesuit community. Sabi niya, okay, you keep quiet. Now, it's nice, ano, that we are together. We are connected by technology. So let us be one in praising God, in thanking God, and let us pray always for one another. Let us do that right now. Let us not pray anymore the creed. We know that already. So let's go to the prayer of the faithful. So my dear ones, let us offer our prayers to God. Please arise, who created the world and all that is in it, and saw that it was good. He has called us to be good stewards of his creation. For each petition, we shall say, Lord, hear our prayer.
For the church, that we may find ways to both preach the word and to serve our neighbor, especially during this time of separation and crisis. Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the sick, may the risen Christ visit them with healing power and new hope. For all who have died, we include Lolo Eloy and Carlito Venegas. May they live forever with Christ in the glory of his resurrection. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all who are on the front lines of this COVID-19 pandemic, especially our healthcare workers and first responders, for all who are unable to stay home but must work to provide for their families, may God continue to protect them and keep them in good health. We pray the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That all of us gathered in our homes or wherever we are watching this Mass, that we may find comfort in the Lord when our hearts are troubled, and extend that comfort to others whose hearts are also troubled. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
On this day, we celebrate the birthdays of my Lola and Lola Rose. We pray for blessing and joy over them. We thank you for their unconditional love and guidance over us. We also include in our prayers the other January celebrants in our family. Sasha, Mito Jojo, Mito Sally, Mito Ryan, Mito Kaloy, Vincent, Robbie, great.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Now in silence, I invite each one of you to pray quietly. What do you ask God for your Lola Chi? Heavenly Father, make us loyal and true followers of Christ, our Savior. Amid life's challenges, may we draw courage from Him who has overcome the world and now reigns with you forever and ever. Okay, so sit down, and how many will be receiving communion? Will you raise up your hand? Very good, thank you.
Please bring us, please.
Celebration of the gift of life may be pleasing to God, our loving Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy.
Accept our offerings, O Lord, we pray, and in sanctifying them, grant that they may profit us for salvation through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Let
us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. For you so loved the world that in your mercy you sent us the Redeemer, to live like us in all things but sin. To the poor, you give us love. What you love in your Son, you love in us. By whose obedience, we have been restored to those gifts of yours that by sinning we had lost in disobedience. And so, Lord, with all the angels and saints, we too give you thanks, as in exaltation we acclaim. Lord, you are holy indeed, the source of all holiness. Let your Spirit come upon our gifts to make them holy, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. Before he was given up to death, a death he freely accepted, he took bread, and giving you thanks, he broke it. He gave it to his disciples, and he said, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it. For For this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice. Again, he gave you thanks and praise. And giving the chalice to his disciples, he said, take these, all of you, drink from it. For this is the cup of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, which will be shed for you and for all, so that sins may be forgiven. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith. Christ has died. Christ is risen. Christ will come again. Therefore, as we celebrate the death and the memorial, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world. Bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, and our bishops, and our clergy, especially the elderly and the sick. Remember our loved ones who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, all those who have died throughout the world, already so many, more than 2 million because of COVID-19. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, may we merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Amen. So many people cannot go to church. We have this golden grace to pray together and offer the Mass at home. And so we become the voice of others. And now we take the responsibility for it. We will receive Jesus in the sacrament. We pledge, therefore, we become with Jesus like Peter, like Andrew, like James, like John. We will be disciples, followers, co-workers of Jesus, doing good so that we can be like that. Before we receive Holy Communion, let us now sing Ama Namin. Ama Namin, sumasalangit ka, sambahin na ngalan mo, mapasa amin ang kaharian mo, sundin ang loob mo dito sa lupa para nang sa langit. Tingyan mo kami ngayon ng aming kakanin sa araw-araw. At patawarin mo kami sa aming mga sana. Para ng pagpapatawad namin sa nagkakasala sa amin. At huwag mo kami ipahintulot sa tukso at iadya mo kami sa lahat ng pagsama. Yes, Lord, please deliver us from every evil. Grant us peace and harmony, forgiveness and joy in our homes, in our communities. In your mercy, keep us free from sin. Protect us from all anxiety and mediocrity as we wait in joyful hope for the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus, we beg you, look not upon our many sins, but on the faith of your church, and grant us the peace and the unity of your kingdom, where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you all.
With your spirit.
So that we will have the blessings and all of God. Okay, we greet each other. And God, that's beautiful. Lamb of God. Jesus is now here. He has joined us. He called Peter and the others, come follow me. Now he is telling us, come receive me. Let us receive him, but let us be honest. Let us say, Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. The body of Christ. Amen.
Act of spiritual communion. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually
into my heart.
I embrace you
as if you were already there, and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen. Anima Christi. So
sanctify me, body of Christ.
Christ, save me on the side of Christ, wash me, passion of Christ, give me strength. Hear me, Jesus. I need an army as we never leave inside. All the evil that surrounds me has me. And when the call of death arrives, bring me come to be that I may face him with Christ's grace. Let us pray. Grant, we pray, Almighty God, that receiving the grace by which you bring us to a new life, we may always glory in your gift. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow your heads. Let us pray for God's blessing. May God keep your hearts attentive to his word, that they may be filled with everlasting gladness. Amen. And so may you always understand what is good and right, and be found ever hastening along in the path of God's command, made co-heirs with the citizens of heaven. Amen. And may Almighty God bless you all and your families, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. We are blessed, and so we sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Chip.
Happy birthday, Chip.
Belen from California.
Birthday from California.
Yeah. Thank you. California, Chip.
Happy birthday, Chip.
Happy birthday. You have joined us from all over the world. We do appreciate you being here. And in honor of your time, I'd like for us to share with you birthday greetings that we put together, because there are several people who are unable to be with mommy physically at this time. I mean, even us, our family is right here in California. So the beauty of technology is that we can be together in this one instance, virtually. Liza, am I good? Yes? So what I'll do is I'll share my screen and I'm gonna share my screen.
Okay, I'll make you the host so you can do a screen. Okay, go ahead.
Okay, and I hope everybody can hang out for a tap so we can all all enjoy this. Mommy, this is for you.
I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me.
Hi, Tita. It's the time of the year. Happy birthday, Pop. But I know that this year is extra special because you are celebrating your 75th birthday. Milestone, 75 years. Wow. Parang America, di ba? So we just had the inauguration of our new administration, thank God. And first and foremost, there's a feeling of liberation, but more importantly, there is a feeling of hope. There is definitely celebration, and there is a promise of greater things to come. So on your birthday, Tita, that feeling of hope and celebration belongs to you.
Yan dami niyang sasabihin. Nalang Biden siya. Yes.
Para magpakilala muna sila, no? Kung sino sila.
Elma Rosa Leon.
Happy birthday! I can't believe it's 75. Well, I'm not far away from you, Chit. It's not very far away. So, happy birthday to you.
Hi, Chip. Kumusta na? Oh, birthday mo na pala, no? 75. Ah, that's a good age. Ako'y 75 din, magsi 76 na. Matandaan, ha? Anyway, happy birthday ulit. Okay, balik ka na dito. Para punta tayo sa Hawaii. Bye!
Hi, Chit. Happy birthday. More birthday to come. Abutin tayo ng mahabang buhay at lakas. Sana magkita tayong muli. Tapos na sana itong pandemic na ito. Tawagan mo ako kung kailan bitang balik mo dito sa state. Okay. Maraming salamat.
Blessings and greetings, Sister Chit, Sister Nita To. Just want to wish you a happy, happy birthday. And most of all, I really wish you good health, happiness, peace and love from everyone. We love you, Chit. We miss you so much. Hope to see you soon. Thank you and God bless. Stay safe.
Happy birthday, Sister Chit. May our good Lord bless you, guide you, and protect you. Enjoy your day as you celebrate your 75th year of birth.
Hi, Chit. Wish you a very happy birthday. We miss you. Hope everything is okay with you. I remember the last time we were together. Walang katapusan ang aming tawanan. Hopefully, everything will be fine, and maybe you get to travel soon. And how's your little chicky things? I'm here with Baby Lee, taking the video, because I messed up with the video that I did. Okay. Take care. God bless. Be safe.
Happy birthday, Mrs. Vengco. I feel really blessed that you are one of my first ever assistant principals, and eventually my principal. I just want to say that after this day, I miss your presence in the corridors of St. Michel Marie Building. That is why it's a joy for me to host all of you every December to the Lasallians I consider my mentors. Every candle that you blow represents a prayer or a wish coming true. Happy birthday,
Miss. Call my own. Through the dark, through the dawn, through where no one's been before.
Hi.
Hello, Tita Chit. Happy birthday.
Sana bumalik ka ulit dito. Marami akong papakita sa mga.
Marami ng improvement. At ipapasyal ka ulit namin sa North Island. We're going to Waikiki Island this time.
Sana matapos ng pandemic, no?
Wishing you all the best. Like your dad.
Happy birthday, Tita Chit. And I haven't thanked you enough. You and Tita Aloy. for supporting us since the beginning, and your entire family for accepting me, and for being the best Tina and Nino we have. I wish more happiness and long life ahead of you. We miss you. We wish you come back here.
Bye, Tita Chip. Happy birthday, Lola Chip. We wish you to live a longer and happy life. We miss you. Come back to New Zealand. We love you. Bye.
Chip, haven't seen you for a long time. How are you? I don't know when can see you again. But I'm very thankful for today's technology so that we can still greet each other in this isolation situation. And I was told that your 75th birthday is coming. So I hope you can enjoy life by your children and your grandchildren every day in a healthy and happy life. Hope to see you soon. Bye.
Happy 75th birthday, Kita.
Sana nandiyan kami to celebrate with you. Ingat kayo lagi.
We miss you.
Miss you.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
We hope you have a good day, Tita. Enjoy. Love from all of us. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Happy birthday, Lola.
Happy birthday, Lola.
Thank you for everything.
For everything.
I wish you good health.
I wish you good health.
For many years to come. I love you.
I love you. I'm mother Lola. I miss you.
Happy birthday, Lola. Thank you for helping me do my homework every day. I wish you happiness for many years to come. I love you.
Happy birthday, Lola. Hopefully, all good things in the world come your way. You have eternal life, you know, one day that's probably going to be possible. You get money from everyone you know, when having such optimistic looks into life, being one of the most supportive people in the world, and most importantly, being the best grandma I could ever think of.
Happy birthday, Lola. You're only 75 to 100. And thank you for being such a great grandma and so supportive of us.
We can live in a world that we desire.
Okay, love, I have a few questions for you, okay? Tell me when all of these happened.
Okay.
When was full independence granted to the Republic of the Philippines by the United States?
I gotta say, it's probably 1946.
You're smart. What about when the United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund was established?
1946.
You're even smarter than I thought. What about when AT&T announced its first car phone?
Oh, 1946.
Oh, and this is very important. When bikinis went on sale in Paris?
1946. Wee wee.
Do you know what else happened in 1946?
Yes, and this is the most important one. That's when Mom was born.
Lilia Matea Guzman was born on January 24, 1946.
Who knew you were born in a year with so many milestones? Happy birthday, Mom.
And we wish you many more milestones this year and then the future years to come. We wish we could celebrate with you, but at least this video will allow you to play it over and over again. Happy birthday, Ma.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Ma. I know this is not an ideal celebration, but still, we wanted to give you something memorable. So I hope we achieve this. I know that you are already looking forward to traveling and going to new places. So a little more patience. We will get there. We will get to travel as much as you want as soon as it is safe. So stay healthy. Thank you for everything. Have a happy birthday.
Happy
75th birthday, Pa!
Okay, ma, happy birthday. Wishing you more blessings and health. Actually, blessing in disguise na yun na hindi lang kami nakabalik sa China para we can spend more time with the family and of course with you, di ba?
Mm-mm.
And saka ikaw din, hindi ka na rin nakabalik sa California for now. So we can all spend time together and looking forward to more happy times together with you. Okay, happy birthday ulit.
Yes, so happy birthday po and wishing you healthier and wealthier years to come pa. And stay safe.
Okay, have fun. Bye-bye, ma. Sige. See you.
Hi, ma. Gusto lang namin magpasalamat. Pasalamat sa tatlong bagay. Tatlong simpleng bagay. Ang una, salamat dahil kahit na nagmamadali na ako, nagmamabilis at malilit na sa pasok sa trabaho, walang tupas pa rin itatanong mo, gusto mo bang kumain? Salamat. Ang pangalawa, lima kaming magkakapatid na dinala mo dito sa mundo ito. Limang magkakapatid na iba't iba ang personalidad. Maraming pagkukulang malayo sa pagiging ideal. Walang kupas mo ba rin kaming minakal at higit sa lahat ng pantay at pantay. At pangatlo, salamat dahil napaka-clingy mo na lola. Tuwing kami lalabas ng ilang oras, ang itatanong mo parati, anong oras ka din babalik. Mga simpleng bagay lamang, pero kung isipin, napakahalaga din. So kami, gusto namin magpasala.
Happy birthday, Lola!
Happy birthday, Lola! We love you!
Of the world we're gonna make.
Thank you to everybody for paying attention. And if you thought that was the end of it, think again, because there's a second piece to this. Here goes.
goes out till midnight. I say we lose control.
Everybody, Ma, now might be a good time to say hi to friends.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, Chit. Happy birthday. May you have many more to come. Hope you heard me. Lengay.
Thank you, friends. Thank you. Baby.
Hi, Chit. Dito kami. Dito kami ni Presi.
Presi. Thank you, Fred.
Happy birthday to you. Okay. Si Fred, nakita mo?
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Chit. Lengay. Hi, wala akong...
Happy
wala
birthday.
Hi, Francis. Hi, Francis.
Happy birthday. Hello, Nada. Hello, PG.
Hi.
Lengay, yun dito. Lengay.
Lengay.
Yes.
Hi.
Happy birthday, Chit.
Thank you. Ano yung si Bonsi, baby?
Oh, ayan.
Hi, Lengay.
Hi,
Lengay. Lengay, nandiyan ka din.
Oo nga. Very nice. Very nice celebration. Thank you.
Very nice, really.
Very nice. I liked it. Yes.
Okay. We need to feed Tito Pare.
Kit, so, now you can cry. Kit, you can cry now.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Reggie, see you later.
Okay. Yeah.
Bye.
Everybody.
Okay, bye.
I'll just take a picture.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
Ate MC,
pakita ka, wala kang video.
Thank you, Percy.
Smile.
Thank you. Daira, malalaki na sa iyo ang mga anak mo.
Lalaki mo dito.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, enjoy your day sa mga anak
mo. Yes. Mukhang happy ka. You're so happy. Very nice. I like the celebration.
Thank you, PG.
Okay.
Bye. Okay.
Bye.
Yeah, people will just leave if they want.
Oh, we're picture
taking a minute.
Okay.
Yes. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye, Kit.
Bye. Bye, Kit.
Do you want the tripod for that?
Tapos
We'll just keep Zoom on. We'll play here then later. So just log on later. Here.
Hi, Kuya.
Bring your before meals.
Bye, Kuya Jayden.
Kuya Jayden, later. I built a robot in
Chinabihan mo.
Built a robot.
Hi, Dylan.
I built a robot and
I'm gonna play Roblox with you.
Right now?
Got my tablet.
What?
I brought my tablet.
Great.
But later we're gonna eat. We're gonna eat.
But later let's build.
We're gonna eat.
Okay, later.
Nakakita na naman. Raisa,